What's going on, everybody? Today is Technique Tuesday. I'm going to show you an exercise that you can do at home to fire up those muscles of your posterior chain and help to regain your postural alignment. So what you're going to do is you're going to lay down on your belly. You're going to have your feet glued together, knees glued together. Just squeeze it nice and tight. Your arms are going to be out like a 45 degree angle with your fingers spread wide and your head looking straight at the ground. And the first thing I want to do is I want to engage my glutes. So I want to squeeze them, get my hips driven into the ground. Still, legs glued together, squeeze really tight. Then I'm going to push my head away from the ground with my chin tucked. And then I'm going to squeeze my shoulder blades together. And I'm going to hold. So still, glutes flex, hips into the ground, legs together, shoulder blades pinched together, head away from the ground. I'm going to hold that position for 20-30 seconds. You can do that 4 to 5 times, and this is something that you could do each day. It will help.